This is another 12-inch on the Catalyst Tracks record label, Sol Ray and Dynamic Intervention. It's called Going Insane, the Advanced Nutcase Mix. And coming up now, live from our Maida Vale studios, the first band we've ever had on the programme who share my interest in particle accelerators, Man or Astro Man.
All the party people tuned into the BBC to say yeah. All the people listening to the left speaker say yeah. All the people listening to the right speaker say yeah. Can Mr. John Peel give me a good goddamn yeah? I can.
Yeah.
All the people in the studio audience say yeah.
It's a sad song only because it's about a piece of technology that has left our life, that has left a building. It is formerly known as the EVAC mainframe supercomputer. That's right, the embedded electronic variably integrated Astro console, which is no longer with us, but we're going to play the theme song to the only supercomputer, and hence the best supercomputer ever used in rock and roll, theme from EVAC.
They are intelligent. They are smarter than the most up-to-date supercomputers. We cannot underestimate them.
We'll be right back. perform the test for stereo spread.
CVAC thing like we were talking about a minute ago, right? You guys remember that?
Yeah.
Embedded Electronic Variably Integrated Astro Console that no longer exists, right? The EVAC?
Yeah.
The Embedded Electronic Variably Integrated Astro Console that no longer exists. Well, what we're going to do is, assuming all my wires and things over here work, we are going to play a song that utilizes technology from that device in emulation mode because we don't have the actual thing anymore. But it's okay because we have the technology. We can do this. You might not be able to hear it up there in the studio audience, but everyone out there at home and in your cars and wherever you might be listening to the radio, you'll definitely hear it. I'm going to put on my headphones and we're going to do this song. Hang on one sec. Let me make sure I got my tone. Blazar, you got yours? All right, and with that, off we go. Number because, you know, Man Rash Man, we don't sing a whole lot. Not much at all, actually, and it's probably a good thing. Or at least not in frequencies you can hear, but what we're going to do, we're going to play a song that features not only vocals, which is, I know, ever expanding, but we're going to feature a guest star vocalist. A guest star vocalist that actually resides, what? A guest star vocalist that resides deep inside the microprocessor. I don't know if any of you people out there are familiar with Mac and Talk Fred. No? Anyone? Anyone? Anybody know Fred? Nobody knows Fred? Okay, no shouts out for Fred. But anyway, he is going to sing completely on this song for you. That's right. So, special guest star vocalist, Fred. Mr. John Peel for having us. We're going to play two more songs, if that's okay. Two more quick ones. Once again, thank you, everyone, for listening and all that good stuff.
It's the same series of signals over and over again.
We'll be right back.
Well, the members of the band have all disappeared now, and just the instruments or one of them play on. But it's that was Man or Astro Man, and it's I think we must hope that they continue into the next millennium and beyond. And how good it is to know that out there somewhere, the honour of the twangy guitar is being upheld. So, studio audience, let's hear it. Man or Astro Man. And they've got some gigs coming up. I'll tell you about those now, actually, while I'm thinking about it. Tomorrow they are in Newcastle-upon-Tyne at the Clooney. On Friday, November the 3rd, in Glasgow at Nice and Sleazy. November the 4th, Saturday, Cockpit in Leeds. And on Monday, November the 6th, in Dublin at the Temple Bar Music Centre. And then back to London at the Garage for Tuesday, November the 7th. Man or Astro Man. And this is Signal to Noise.